My name is Aryaputra Kumar Narayan Singh Konte from Delhi. I speak no continue English to English. I am very, very sorry. सर मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ क्या भगवान के बनाए हुए सभी नियमों में परिवर्तन होता रहता है क्या? मैं इसलिए पूछना चाहता हूँ क्योंकि इस्लाम धर्मावली बोलते हैं कि यानी कि मनुष्य का कभी पूर्ण जन्म नहीं होता है, और जबकि श्रीमद् भागवत गीता में श्री कृष्णा ने अर्जुन से कहा है हे पार्थ कि इंसान यानी कि कई बार जन्म लेता है, शायद तुम्हें नहीं मालूम है मेरे कई जन्म हो चुके हैं। मैंने पहला जो गीता का ज्ञान दिया था वो पहले मनु को दिया था, जिसे आप शायद नू इस्लाम का नाम से जानते होंगे, और दूसरी बार कहते हैं कि मैंने सूर्य देव को यह ज्ञान दिया था, उसके बाद मैं आपको दे रहा हूँ। तो सर आप क्या बता सकते हैं कि मनुष्य का पूर्ण जन्म होता है या नहीं होता है? क्या भगवान के बनाए हुए नियमों में क्या परिवर्तन होता रहता है कि समय अनुसार? मैं ये पूछना चाहता हूँ।
The brothers asked two questions. The first question is, can there be change in the law and the teachings of Almighty God? Can there be changes? And question two is that can a person be reborn? Can he be reborn? And he quoted a verse of the Gita, which I'll come to it later on. As far as the first question is concerned, can the laws of God keep on changing? If the law of God is time bound, if it's meant for only a particular group of people and for a particular time period, it will keep on changing. For example, as I mentioned in my talk, Torah, Zabur, Injil, all of them were revelation of God, but they were meant for a particular group of people and for a particular time period. But once the last and final revelation of God has been revealed, nothing new can be added, nothing can be subtracted. Quran is the last and final revelation of Almighty God. No other revelation is going to come. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last and final messenger. There is no other messenger to come. Allah says in Surah Ahzab, chapter 30, verse number 40, مَا قَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَا أَهْدٍ مِّنْ رِجَالِكُمْ وَلَاقِ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَقْحَاتَمُ النَّبِينَ وَقَانَ اللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمًا. That Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the father of any of you men, but he is the messenger of Allah and is the seal of the prophets. And Allah is all-knowing, full of wisdom. After Prophet Muhammad, if anyone says that he is a messenger of God, he gets revelation, then he requires a psychiatrist. Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger. After Quran, no other revelation will come. And Quran clearly mentioned in Surah Maidah, chapter 5, verse number 3, on this day, have I completed my religion for you, and I've chosen for you Islam, and complete my favor on you. Once the religion is completed, nothing new can be added, nothing can be subtracted. So as far as your question, yes, the old revelations, there can be changes. But the basic message from the first revelation till the last about Tawheed, about oneness of God, is the same. So all the revelations that came before the Quran, they have not maintained their pure form. They have been changed by human beings. And because it was not meant for eternity, Almighty God didn't feel it fit to be preserved. But as far as the Quran is concerned, Allah says in Surah Hijr, chapter number 15, verse number 9, we have revealed the Quran and we shall guard it from corruption. This Quran, even if all the human beings try and change the Quran, they cannot do it. All the human beings and jinn, they get together, they can't change the Quran. So as far as the previous revelation, yes, there can be a change. But the final revelation, no, it cannot be changed. It is the ultimate.